Hey, welcome to Summer All the Time. Today we're going to be doing an interview with Nico while he's riding his bike. Okay, let's start. What is your favorite thing to do and why?
I like to do just try my basketballs and because I like stacks a lot.
What do you love most about your siblings?
That I can play with them, have fun, and yeah, that's all.
Okay. What is the grossest thing you can think of?
Grossest thing?
Yeah.
It's a
command.
Dead turtle slash bird.
So it's a turtle bird?
Yeah.
Okay. Why do you like being a kid?
Because you get to have fun. You get to join in a lot of games. And you could be fast and learn stuff. Like, learn a lot of athletic stuff, a lot.
What do you think you'll be doing 10 years from now?
10 years? I
think,
I don't know.
Usually,
just have fun and play.
What's the nicest thing you did for a person?
They had an ankle and I helped them walk.
Any last words?
No, not really.
Okay, bye.